Robinson and Alexis Van Tagen. This is inspired by the traditional Chinese story of the Fly Lovers, which tells the tragic tale of Zhu and Liang. They long to be together, but are forbidden to them by their families. Rather than live without each other, they choose to die and turn into butterflies to remain together. Fantastic, beautiful work. Well done. This is our next, this creature is going to put caretakers at school out of work. This is Fadu by Katie Dean. Imagine a world where the streets are lined with rubbish, but never fear, here comes the four-armed rubbish disposal unit, Fadu, to save the day. Made of waste polystyrene, foam rubber, and rubbish bags, and inspired by Katie's dad, the original super rubbish man. And don't be frightened. We have the Dragon Apprentice. This is designed and modeled by Sebastian
Alexander.
This red and blue dragon is just learning
so
to fly, shoot fire, and let out a mighty roar. But don't be afraid. This dragon is part of the Friendly Dragon Society.
Foam
rubber and polystyrene, and this design is inspired by Toothless from Hell.